Well, that was a long weekend.
Yes, we are finally back in LA and we are exhausted.
And welcome back to the Dyl and Will channel. My name is Dyl.
My name is Will. Today we are going over what really happened in Las Vegas.
An absolute bloody recap of the shit show that we've gone through, mate.
Yeah, we're pretty much just gonna throw in clips that we didn't post online and just talk about what was going on in those fucking clips.
Yeah, because, you know, we're gonna investigate our blackout as well. What were we thinking?
I haven't seen any of these videos yet, so you guys aren't dealing with us seeing this for the first time.
Yeah.
Just to explain how we even got to Vegas, we weren't even gonna go.
Yeah.
We didn't know about it. Then we got like a text on Thursday saying like, yo, we're all going to Vegas, you should come. And then Savage was like, bro, I got room if y'all go. And I was like, if you call Dylan and get Dylan to say yes, I'm down. He calls Dylan, I guess he said yes immediately.
I was like, man, I don't know. And Savage was like, come on, bro, let's go, come on. I was like, all
right. You guys know JC took my washer and dryer. I had to go to Dylan's house and fucking do my laundry at Dylan's house before going.
And then the off-white shirt got ruined there.
Shrunk and stained an off-white shirt in Dylan's washer.
So for the first one, we saw Kid Laroi.
Fucking amazing.
Smashed it. He smashed it.
It's like 30 minutes of just amazing songs.
This is Will absolutely chugging shit. All
right, let me explain. This drink was a 2 for $75.
Yeah.
It was a Monster vodka.
And then I got like a tequila pineapple or something.
Yeah, so we showed up to the concert or after party event late. It was an open bar till 12.
And it was like 12:30.
12:30, we get to the bar eventually and find out that it's not an open bar anymore. And I bought two drinks for $75.
JC's getting Mondo.
I didn't even, dude, Chelsea yelling at me.
Yeah.
Fucking Art was there yelling at me.
Everybody, bro.
Oh my, and let me tell you, that cup has like ice on it. You can see the outside of that cup. That is the coldest fucking drink.
And it was cold as fuck outside.
Oh my god, I pounded that bitch. Devontae was fucked up.
Listen to Devontae in his
way. Oh, look at Rave. Damn, Daniel out here filming.
Make some noise if you try!
Yes, I am!
Me and the tattoo artist yelling at each other. Come on, stop!
Okay.
I don't even remember that.
I'm just trying to fucking encore.
Okay. So, Kid Laroi just finished his set, or he was just about to finish. And I was like, oh, dude, I was fanboying like crazy, dude. I was like, we need an encore.
We love Kid Laroi.
So, you're going to see how well this encore really went.
I didn't know if they were.
The excitement in the face.
Encore! 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 Shout out to my boys. Shout out to all you motherfuckers. You guys are beautiful.
No one said shit.
You're just yelling and everyone's like, peace out, Kid Laroi. It's you and Devontae, I think.
Yeah. Huh? Fire was so sick, man.
Who was after Kid Laroi? Was he last that day?
I hope so.
I don't remember either. It's fucking beautiful fireworks. So, yeah, damn, I didn't even know there was fireworks.
So sick. It was so
cool. It's a good ass fucking time, bro. Let's fucking go.
That's good lighting on Devontae right there.
Enjoy the moments with your boys. Come on, never fathers. Remember that.
Hey, Savage may be top 5 people to get fucked up with.
Yeah, he's never in a bad mood, man. Even if shit's going on. Hey, thank you for the wristband. I was like, thank you for the, and then she was like, yeah. Savage is definitely, he's never in a bad mood. I don't know how he does it.
He kills it.
Yeah.
Dude, what's the next one?
Oh, this is Will, absolutely.
Okay, see, I saw a picture of me and Ayla with that thing blurry as hell. It's an umbrella, I guess. I don't know where I got it, how I got it.
Me neither.
Or what I'm doing with it, but it's 2:05 a.m. it says.
Chainsmokers were playing it.
Oh, point. Chainsmokers, yeah. Fucking amazing.
Crushed it.
Wait, Chainsmokers for Saturday?
Hey, oh, you guys, 1v1 in the fucking race right now.
Toddy. I instigated this so much. Okay. So Toddy was like talking shit to, I think, Savage about being faster. Yeah. And then Zane was like, Toddy's fast. Savage is lanky. Savage ain't got it.
Yeah.
So Todd deadass takes off his fucking shoes, takes off his socks to race
barefoot.
To race Savage. Savage, I think, just was in his shoes. I don't think
he took off his shoes.
He
goes into his socks.
Which, I don't know why Savage went in his socks, because it's tile.
Yeah. But it doesn't matter because.
Yeah. So the security guard like stopped it.
Oh, that's where that part. I got it zoomed in.
Oh yeah, look at me starting line. Will, ready, Will's set, at, security guard.
Yeah, Will's about to start drop the race.
Security guard comes through, ruins it, bro. This is at 2:58 a.m. Mind you, in the middle of a fucking hotel lobby.
Yeah.
Damn, I put down the arms.
On your mark.
Yeah. Doesn't Savage still run?
Yeah.
Right past the security guard. Who's that?
Right.
This man Savage dead ass running in his socks.
Usain Bolt.
He never started.
But yeah, dude, this was just like a little sneak peek of how much of a shit show it really was. This chain smokers.
Yeah, so it's the
oh
next day,
my
Sunday.
God.
Saturday night. Yeah. That's what I'm saying.
It's in my head.
Oh my God, dude. I'm getting chills thinking about this shit. I filmed it in 4K. I was trying to snap off, you know what I mean?
Damn, bro.
Oh, what a good time, dude.
Chainsmokers is my favorite part of the weekend, for sure.
What a good fucking time, dude.
And that's saying a lot, because I love Kid Laroi.
We saw a fucking Zed, too.
Yeah, and then we went to Zook, which is a club. Shout out to Bria and Eddie for that, for that experience. Because Zed was fucking badass. I realized, like, Chainsmokers, Zed and all them, They remix like the most banger songs ever.
Yeah, I'll give the Chainsmokers this, though. Their hits, they've like written and had like good singers come on.
Yeah, 100%.
But Zed, it kills the remixes and shit, dude. He's insane.
Daniel's hair actually looks pretty good.
Yeah.
I didn't even notice it was like a greenish color.
Some random dude.
Hell yeah.
Vibing out.
We're probably at his table. We don't even know.
No, he's the table over. So. Yeah. Me and Savage kept getting in trouble because we were the tallest ones. Standing on tables and shit.
Dude. This is a badass.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Ah. So fun.
Dude, thanks.
So fucking fun. Oh, they were too good. This shit was fire.
Look at Devontae's drunk ass. He's like.
Oh, I made Savage start chugging because that drink was so strong, dude. I was holding it. I'm like, I want to drink it so bad.
What was it?
I'm gonna throw it. Tequila cranberry.
Oh, I ended my night with tequila cranberry that night. I don't know how or why I switched.
It was so fucking strong, and I was like, Savage, you want some? And he just literally starts fucking taking it.
I remember that.
I don't even remember this.
I remember this perfectly.
Oh my God, what a jam. Oh my God.
Dude, we were fucking lit.
I got chills again, dude. Dude, what a jam.
We are the champions. Dude, we were fucking lit.
We are the champions. Daniel has so many clips, bro.
Oh, yeah.
He's filming the whole time.
Whoa! Dude, this is a whole. How long is this clip? Wow, and this goes into Devontae. I see Devontae's face coming up.
Best night ever.
Oh, they're about to drop a banger. I hear it. Roses, I hear it.
Enjoy the moment!
I love that.
Get live! What am I doing?
I love you!
Aww!
Look at
us.
Thunder move!
Thunder
move! Oh my god.
Oh, Zed. Who's this dude?
Oh, I made it fucking 4K. You can tell the difference. I was like, I'm gonna make a TikTok.
Oh, this was Oakley! Oakley and Zed!
Yeah, dude, this
oh is my god, crazy. Go back! Oh my god, this was the highlight of my fucking night.
This is one of the best songs the whole weekend.
Oh
when
my
this
god.
Drops right here, guys. Look at Franny, she's like this.
Oh my god, what a fucking time, dude.
That place is fucking lit.
Dude.
Again, shout out to Eddie and Brio
yeah.
for that experience.
The guy who was running the table or who had the table wasn't too fond of us, but thanks for having us anyway. Appreciate you.
We are thankful. Yeah, those chips aren't with him anymore, I'll tell you that much.
None of these chips are with us.
Those, not that money either, Crawford.
No, it's all gone. All gone.
No, nope, not that money. That bottle that Savage has in his hand.
Oh my god, Crawford was black out.
That bottle that Savage has in his hand, he took out of the club.
Yeah.
That bottle,
oh, yeah,
there,
yeah,
he
yeah.
took it out of the club. Yeah. Walked out of the club, was walking through the entire hotel with it, went to the blackjack tables with it. No one said shit. I don't know why. I don't know if it's legal to walk around
it's,
with open.
No, in Vegas, people walk around open.
Yeah.
Dude, we were at the blackjack table one night, and this guy sat next to me with a fucking Tito's bottle, not even opened yet, and then just started taking shots out of nowhere. I was like, you are fucking wild.
That. That's wild. I don't
know. Oh, another banger, dude. Last clip. I don't even know what I filmed. I was just so drunk.
Yeah, we were up. We were bawling the first night. Everyone was up big. We were fucking chilling.
Except for me.
We couldn't find an Uber, so Devontae got us a fucking limo. We were in the fucking high roller level 66. It's like you go up to the 66th floor. And it's like where all the ballers are. People are betting like 200,000 a hand.
Yeah.
Not us.
Yeah. Hell no. Not
I can't even imagine doing anything.
Anything above 50 a hand is like, I'm like, whoa.
Yeah, I was betting 100 and I was shitting myself.
Yeah.
Luckily, I won like three hands. I got scared and ran away.
But that was our Vegas recap.
Lost a lot of money, but we had a great fucking time with our friends.
And we hope that you had a good time watching this recap, all right?
We love you guys.
Like, subscribe, and see you soon.
See you on Friday.
I said Sunday.
We'll see you on Friday for the next Spelling Bee episode, fucking treat.
Treat!